Welcome back. When we left off, we weren't actually here. I finished, well, I stopped recording and then kind of ended it near
Those
the
cult fucks
alert
couldn't shoot a bow if they tried.
for Cheeseburger, but now I've left it. So it seems to have just put us back at the nearest autosave, I believe. Which is fine, because in between episodes, I've gone on a bit of a journey of self-discovery, and I've discovered much. Most notably, that I'm in the wrong fucking area. Oh crap! Okay, I think they're friendly. Wait, where'd that bike go?
They won't be needing anything now.
Ah, damn it, I should have gone in that guy's car.
We fucking own that shit.
So, let's look to a mission to do. Let's go get that dog here.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
There's something just so. Damn, that guy's creepy. Anyway, I got him and his brother Jacob confused because why the fuck does this guy need to have everyone in his family start off with J? Apart from the little sister who's called Faith. But come on! Be a bit original with your names. I mean, I get he's going for like pious and holy names, but come on, he could have done better than John and Jacob. Could have done Peter, could have done Michael. Those are pretty pious names. Anyway, luckily we're not actually far, so there won't be a lot of traveling. But there'll be a lot of ki actually, speaking of which, where the f what the fuck happened to my flamethrower? Damn it. Ah, never mind. Just need to get a vehicle. Stop, I need to kill you! Get out of the car! Get out of the car, I want to kill you! Damn, she's kind of dark.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
What's that?
Not today, fuckwads.
Oh, he's friendly. No thanks.
These fools are gonna mess up. Wait.
I don't really know what that conflict thing is, but I don't want to fuck up one of my other quests. What if there's a way of ripping that off? Ooh, I like this song. Still no. Still, no, my luck, this will fuck up the video because then I'll get like a bunch of things saying, "Oh, you're violating copyright laws by having a bit of music in." Which, on the one hand, does make sense, but on the other, it's such a hassle. Do I have any grenades on me? Ooh. Okay, maybe I should aim a little bit lower. Yeah, there we go. Oh, good, I can turn the video off. Right now, it's supposed to be around here.
quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
If you buy...
Have I used that? Fuck it. What's quick sell? You know what? Fuck it. I'm fine.
We'd all starve if it was up to the cult. Hunt your own food. You ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my
house. Right, this is where it's telling me to go.
Peggies are growing stronger by the day, but so am I.
All right, calm down, Rambo. Alright, I'm gonna assume it's upwards. Yeah, I don't need to hear that ever. Oh! It's right there. How dare you torture an animal? I'm gonna kill them. I mean, I was gonna kill them anyway, but these ones have pissed me off, so. You know, I realize I'm probably stealing from just a regular person here. Oh. They're probably dead, actually. Shush, doggy, I want to kill this man. Alright, let's get you out. How do I get you out? Hello, Boomer.
You remind me a bit of Eli. You know that?
Yeah, I don't care. Get out of here. I want to pet the doggy.
Exactly.
Good boy. Huh, that was easy. Symbol on his head. Well, the man no more. Get him, doggy! Okay, that was good enough. Good enough, I say. Hmm. Where are the DLC ones? Not the DLC ones, the pre-order ones I got. Can I turn this off somehow? Hey, get out of the car, I'm driving. Also, I need to change my active partner.
Yeah, I'm gone.
So long. Ah, he can't get in, can he? Fuck. Ah well, at least I can get him back. Whoops. Bad start. I'm going the wrong way. Jesus, wow, I might not have killed these people, right? I'm definitely not doing much to respect their legacy. Okay, I'm on the road. No, I'm not. Shit. Alright, just give me a few seconds. When I'm back on the road, it'll all be... Yep, there we go. All's good. Off the road, assholes! Uh-oh. Ah well. Some have fires that deafen. Some. No, no, don't jump out. I just need to cancel the attack. Can't figure out how to turn this damn radio off. I thought we should hold down, but it's not working right now. Ooh, that looks like a nice car. At the very least, I probably won't have that crap playing for it. Oh, it's up. These people are everywhere. Ooh, a bear! Hey, I got him! Now, you know what? I'm actually gonna walk a little bit. I'm gonna do some hunting. Because, assuming this game is like the previous one, you get stuff for hunting. And I can get more weapon holsters. Let's see if I actually get... What's the map? General map, there we go. Right, there's a coup... No, let's go there. That's something to do. What the? He didn't die? Fucking die! Dick. Alright, who's next? 2 buck points, nice. Thanks for the stuff, Dick. What is this?
On May 1st, 1960, Clutch Nixon, at that time a little known stuntman of the Holland Valley, spontaneously combusted while performing a stunt now known as the Baptism of Fire.
Oh crap.
Oh, a beautiful leap.
Oh crap. Alright, this is the drugged up section of the bar, it seems. Oh crap. No! No! Oh, handling this thing is shit.
What an incredible landing!
What do you think I can do?
That car must feel like an oven.
Must be close to the end. No. Ah, damn it. Come on. That car sucks. And I've got to go for a loading screen again. Great. Not. I want to end on a high though, so I'm going to try that again, and I'm going to win. Oh, looks like I don't get a choice anyway. Oh right, I forgot. I fucked up the control scheme on this so it doesn't break normally. Fuck it. Where is it? Alright, now... Yeah, this is decent speed. Okay, this is much better. Well, it was for a second. Okay, screw this. I'm bored. Alright, we're gonna end on a low, it seems. But, let's be honest, that's just... it's not fun. I might try it later on at some point, but for now I think I'm going to end here. So, you know, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please like or subscribe if you have, and goodbye. Thanks for watching.